Yes, yes. And welcome to the sounds of Sunday. And I am your host, Scott Free, bringing you all those more mellow tunes of yesterday and today. So sit back while we bring you a full hour of jazz, R&B, and international sounds from around the world. I am your host, Scott Free. And this is The Sounds of Sunday. Stay tuned.
Thank you. through the trees. Oh, don't the moon look lonesome shining through the trees? Oh, and don't your arms feel so empty when your baby's packed up to leave? When I'm going to the mountain, I can't take you. No, 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 I said I'm going up on the mountain. Lord, no, I can't take you. No, no.
It Back. And that's off the YouTube Audio Libretters. You can find that off of YouTube. And before that, you heard Enter the Party. That one was by Kevin McCloy. Kevin can be found also on YouTube and also kevinmccloy.com. Most of these songs that you actually tracks that you hear today is coming from either YouTube, Audio Libretters, or FMA.com websites, and SoundCloud.com website. And kicking off, this R&B music mix was one by Dan Gaynor off the album 2002, Cathedral Park, entitled Boogie Blues. Pretty sure most of my people like this track. So, Stan, thank you for tuning in this afternoon on this Monday, December 5th. Actually, I've been kind of busy, so I'm going to try to get up as many shows on Monday as I can, but if I don't, it will be actually programmed and recorded on YouTube the following Monday. Been dealing with a lot of work, taking care of my businesses and stuff like that, so I've been very busy. And don't forget to come down to the American Legion Post 14 at 863 North D Street in San Bernardino. I'll be down there on Friday and Saturday. In the evening times, we have a great kitchen down there in the evening. Come on down and enjoy some of our food. Also, Monday, we have Monday Night Football.
So yes, don't forget to tune in with me every Monday. Actually, Mondays from 2 p.m. until 3. If I can get it up every Monday, I will try. And like I said, been kind of busy, so I haven't been able to get around to getting my programming up every Monday, but I'm going to try. And the football season is here, so my Pittsburgh Steelers are actually playing, so they say hard for me sometimes to get the program done. But anyway, I will try. I am Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in on this Monday, December 5th. Hey, we had a good time on Friday nights down at the American Legion Post 14. Me and my boy Craig kicked it up all night. Come on down, shout me out down there. I am your host, Scott Free. Coming up is my smooth jazz music mix. Kicking off this one is another one by Solid Partner, entitled Heated Seat, right here on the Sounds of Sunday. Right back. coming back, there was a nice little cut by Topher Moore and Alex Lena entitled Hey Girl off the album album set of YouTube Audio Library List and also SoundCloud.com. You can find Topher Moore and Alex Lena. And after that, you heard another one by Kevin McCloy entitled Groove Grove. And that's off the YouTube Audio Library List. Mostly, like I said, most of these songs that you, the tracks that you hear today is going to be coming from either YouTube Audio Library List or FMA.com or SoundCloud.com websites. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix was Silent Partner with Heated Seat right here on the Sounds of Sunday. I am your host, Scott Free. Hey, listen, toward the end of the show, I'm going to actually feature my feature artist showcase. Is one of my good friends from the area. His name is Bassline. I call him Barry, but his group is the Bassline Show. And you're going to hear a couple of three tracks from that. And the second track you hear is going to be featuring yours truly, Scott Free, on one of the tracks. So get ready, and I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy that one right here on The Sound of Sunday. Coming up is my international music mix. Right back.
passa. Passa, como passa o carnaval. Posso ser feliz igual. Passa, como passa o carnaval. Posso ser feliz igual.
You just heard a nice little cut by Diogo Cadaval entitled Marcha de Volta. And that's off the album Sin Par. Find this one off of FMA.com website. And before that, you heard another one by Kevin McLeod entitled Electro Cabello, Cabella, off the YouTube Audio Library list. You can also find Kevin McLeod off of KevinMcLeod.com website. So check him out. And kicking off this Move Jazz International Mix was one back-to-back with Kevin McLeod entitled Dubacabado. Nice little reggae track right here on the Sound of Sunday. I am Bill Scott Free. Toward the end of the show, like I said, I'm going to actually be featuring my artist showcase today, which is Basslines. They're going to play three of his tracks I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy from the local area, one of my boys. Good friend of mine, so stay tuned for that. And also toward the end of the show, I'm going to actually be bringing you a little segment of my news entitled In My Opinion. Let you know exactly what's going on in the community and around our country as far as that's affecting our civil rights. I am a legal scholar, and I've actually had to undergo a large injustice done to me because of a group of people that our society in America actually favors over American black men. So stay tuned for that. Coming up is my another R&B music mix. Kicking off this one, you're going to hear one by Otis McDonald entitled Erica, spelled E-R-Y-K-R-K-A-H. Erica, I like the way Otis spelled that. And that's off the SoundCloud, SoundCloud.com website, and off the album Otis McDonald. Right here on the Sound of Sunday. Stay tuned. Right back. And yes, that was a nice little, another nice little track by Topher Moore and Alex Lena entitled Stalling. And that's off the YouTube Audio Library list and also SoundCloud.com. Topher Moore and Alex Lena played some, got some pretty nice tracks. I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy. So after that, when you heard another one by Silent Partner entitled The Wrong Time, that's also off the YouTube Audio Library list. Go check it out. And kicking off this R&B music mix was Otis McDonald's with Erica, spelled E-R-Y-K-A-H. Hey, listen, I'm going to actually be, I never actually asked my supporters, people who support my show, but I'm actually going to start in 2017, I'm going to actually start donating a small portion of funds to the artists that you've actually heard all last year. So if you can, subscribe and give me your donations, and I will actually forward a portion of that to the artists themselves. And yes, coming up is my last smooth jazz music mix. And kicking off this one is going to be one I'm pretty sure you like, called Happy Hour. And this is by Silver Richards from the album Music of the Now Ace 3 off of FMA.com website. Pretty sure you've heard this one before, but I like to play this one on my show. And after that, you're going to hear a nice little track called Smooth. And that one is going to be by Silent Partner. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix, you're going to hear one by Humma Humma entitled Raindrops, right here on The Sound of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in on this Monday. Like I said, I'm going to try to get my shows up every Tuesday, every Monday. If I can't, then it will be up that next Monday. I've been actually undergoing a lot of work, doing a lot of time in my businesses and stuff like that, so I've actually had little time to get my music up, but I'll try. Maybe every other week. So stay tuned. I will try to bring you more music from around the world, from artists that you've never heard of before. Some you may have, but I promote them on my show. I'm your host, Scott Free. Stay tuned, coming up. And after that, you're going to hear three tracks from my good friend, Bassline Show. I call him Barry, I call him B, but his group is called Bassline Show. So stay tuned for that. And also, before I go, my new couple minutes left in the show each week, I'm going to bring you my opinion, and it's called My Opinion. In my opinion this week, I've actually noticed that a lot of black men in this area, I'm not sure if, and many of you YouTubers out there experience this, but a lot of our civil rights are starting to be eroded now, where you can get into an accident and it is somebody else's fault, and you will get railroaded through the system, and where you would actually have to walk away with nothing, literally nothing, even if you have to go to surgery or whatever, because you have health insurance and your health insurance pays for you to stay healthy. But at the same time, our legal system in the civil arena is taking advantage of that now. A lot of black men, I'm not sure of your experiences, but if you have, send me an email. My email is soundsofsunday742@gmail.com. I'd like to hear your stories. Maybe I can put them on my show one of these weekends, one of these Mondays. But we need to really pay attention to what's going on here, because there's a certain segment of group in this country now who is actually getting more rights than black men. And sometimes black women, but mainly black men are getting railroaded through the criminal system and now the civil system. So give me your story, send me your stories, and I would like to read them, and if I can, probably broadcast them on my show. We need to start exposing this. It's getting out of hand, and people are losing their lives because of our legal system and insurance companies, okay? So this is your host, Scott Free. I'll see you next week, or a week after that, right here on The Sounds of Monday. Later. We'll be right back.
please try. You can, and excuse those ignorant. Excuse me, hold on, brother. Yeah, we're gonna play Slacks on YouTube. Hold on. Yeah, we're gonna play some of that too. I would like to present Grown Slacks Baseline Shit.
Scott! What's up, y'all? What's up? good one. So you could stay.
Well, baby, yeah, I
ain't. You once told me you wanted it. What's an occasion better than a dance? Well, baby, what it takes in my soul.
Thank you.